Hey guys, today on Cheat Sheet, I'm all set to decode the no makeup makeup look that includes an air gun and an eyelash curler. So today on the show, it's 10 products in under 20 minutes to attain this look. I'm interviewing Bollywood celebrity makeup artist Arti Nayar. Hi Arti,
so Hi. You
know and I know how long I've been trying to make this interview happen. I want to start at the beginning and really ask you, how crazy is a day in the life of a celebrity makeup artist? What's your week like?
I mean, it's busy. It's busy, and I thank my stars that it is actually.
You style the likes of a Sonam and an Alia and a Parineeti, all very busy actresses. So what happens on a day when the both or the three of them or many of them have events, red carpet season, they all have to be at the same place at the same time? What do you
I mean, you know, generally the way it works out, the way I do my work is, if one actor calls me, I'm with that actor. You know, I don't do 2-3 things on the same day, because for me personally, it's too hectic.
But what's it like usually? So say we're talking about a red carpet event, an actress has got a stylist who's picked, I've heard multiple options, and then you pick one. So when do you get involved in the process, and how do you decide what makeup goes with what
color? So basically how it works is, we're there at the fitting, because I think the entire team being there, I like to really be there when the fittings are happening. So she'll wear the outfit, it's all decided, and then it'll be like, you know, so you see every outfit, and can you kind of imagine, you know, what would I do with this kind of a look? What kind of hair and makeup would I do with, let's say, another outfit, you know? Mm-hmm. So you do each outfit at a time, and then whichever one looks the best, whichever one they really feel, and the entire team is like, wow, you know, you should wear that, then we're all...
So you do trials for hair and makeup as well then?
No, I mean, I have a bunch of references, and I have a bunch of like images that I always keep with me, and I'm constantly like referencing, I'm constantly, you know, that's very important, constantly being up to date with trends, constantly being up to date with what's happening in the world of makeup.
And the other thing that I've come to learn about makeup is that less is always more. So there's this whole no makeup look that is...
No makeup, makeup look. It's a thing.
It's a thing.
It's a thing.
So I have completely left my face bare, and I'm going to try and understand from you what goes into creating makeup.
So you're going to do your makeup today.
I'm gonna.
Very good. Come.
So let's see what the no makeup makeup look is all about, courtesy Arti herself.
So right now we begin with just prepping the skin. So it's very important to prep the skin well.
Which means?
Which means that, you know, you have to put an under eye cream, you have to put, you know, like a good moisturizer, because if you don't prep the skin well, then you need to make sure that the makeup is set.
Where is this no makeup look used the most? Firstly, in films, I assume, if the character is...
Yeah, I mean, it's actually today, with today's trends and the way things are going, no makeup is a look. It's a legit look, which I think people are doing really, like, not only just film, I think it's in fashion as well.
But does it actually take a while, or is it a simple look to
achieve? It's a simple look to achieve. Also, I'm somebody's of the belief that If I was the client, mm-hmm. okay, I would get impatient in 20 minutes. So I would assume that the person sitting on my chair would get puck out in 20 minutes only.
That's the threshold. What are you doing?
Multiple things being put on your skin. This is still only prep.
Oh.
So we've put lip balm, we've put a nice essential oil, which basically will nourish your skin. It's like a moisturizer, and then you just let this set into the skin for about 5 minutes. So we're going to start with the concealer. Are you ready for this? I'm just completing your concealer and making sure that everything that I want is concealed. Also, you have beautiful skin, so you don't need that much. Now is the magic part. Are you ready?
is that apparatus?
This is my most prized possession.
So fancy.
Yeah, this is an air gun. It's a form of makeup, which is really quick and really easy. Move one second. And it takes no time. But I completely love it. So you don't do anything. You just have to close your eyes. And if it tickles, you can... Yeah. So this is quick and easy, and I love to do this on set because it's... Actually, this is the most fun also. So one thing you have to make sure when you're doing this makeup, that you powder it really well, you know, because in our kind of climate and in our kind of weather, it's very important, even for film, that you really set your makeup. The base needs to be really solid so that it gets you through most part of the day. I have loved the movies since I don't even know when. You know, so for me, working on film is, it makes me really happy. Mm-hmm. I don't do too many movies in the year, look up. I do maybe one, maybe two. Mm-hmm. But when I do them with everything that I have because I love being on film. You know, no matter how hectic it is, no matter how hectic Neeja was, that film is one film I will never forget because that experience was like no other, you know. And it was, you just have to enjoy the process. You can't be like, oh shit, I'm too tired, I can't do this anymore. No, you have to enjoy the process.
Tell me about a look that you created for a particular actor that you're particularly proud of.
I think one of them that was really special to me was the look we did on Sonam for the trailer launch of Neeja. Okay. That was a very, very special, that was a very special day. It was a very special moment. It was not like it was some really high fashion look or whatever, but everything just came together really well. The outfit, the hair looked amazing, the makeup looked amazing. Again, it was very ethereal, very beautiful makeup. But I think with just everything else that came with that day, like the trailer, the film, the experience that we had, everyone was so emotional. I think that day was particularly one of my favorite looks that I did.
This may look very normal to her, but you guys probably are wondering what the hell it is.
It's an eyelash curler, which, let me tell you, 90% of the nation thinks it's a killing device. It's really not, guys. It's a very simple, easy...
I shouldn't be scared, right?
No. So all you have to do is look down. See, now when I was doing your makeup, didn't you learn a couple of things?
Yeah,
didn't you?
Of course.
So that's how now you can do your own makeup. Look down.
Mascara?
Yes.
Swear by it?
It's your best friend.
Look down.
That is one thing, like these small things really make or break a look, you know.
Safe to say that at least 10 to 12 products have been used in creating a no makeup look.
No makeup look. Are you ready? Reveal yourself to this mirror.
Oh, I love it. I love it, and it does look really light.
It's natural. I mean, it's really nothing. It's just kajal and mascara and like a little bit of the finishing touches everywhere else. But actually, this is it. It's like 20. Did we take 20 minutes? Did anyone time us?
Yeah. 20 minutes, I assume, but that's a lot of product.
So I mean, it's a small table. There are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Guys, 10 things. That's
10
not
things
bad.
10 things have gone into creating a no makeup makeup look. So you guys should actually leave a comment in the section below and tell me what you think of the no makeup look. Thank you so much for...
Thank you. I hope you enjoyed your makeup.
I thoroughly enjoyed sitting on your chair.
Yay!
Thanks so much for joining
Most
me
Most welcome.
Show.
Thank you. Hi guys, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to Film Companion, and next time we can do a full glamorous look on Sneha.
Oh yes, please like and share.